helps that Soundwave's original toy was one of the few G1 toys that didn't look like ass.
I'm just kidding, I...